वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ क्लास 7 एनसीईआरटी बुक लेसन 1 दैट इज इंटीजर एंड एक्सरसाइज 1.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 सेज एट श्रीनगर टेम्परेचर वाज -5 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड ऑन मंडे एंड देन इट ड्रॉप्ड बाय 2 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड ऑन ट्यूसडे। What was the temperature of Srinagar on Tuesday? On Wednesday, it rose by 4 degrees centigrade. What was the temperature on this date? Means, on Monday, temperature of Monday is given. We have to find the temperature of Tuesday and temperature of Wednesday. How you will solve? Given temperature of Monday. Temperature on Monday is equal to -5 degrees centigrade. On Tuesday, temperature dropped by 2 degrees centigrade. Means, therefore, temperature on Tuesday is, if it is dropping, agar gir raha hai, that is, if the temperature drops, that means you have to subtract, that is, 2 degree centigrade we are subtracting, so it will become -7 degree centigrade. And on Wednesday it rose by 4 degree centigrade, means it is increasing, the temperature is increasing by 4 degree centigrade, so we will add there. Therefore, temperature on Wednesday is equal to temperature on Tuesday plus rise in temperature, that is 4 degree centigrade, so it will be -3 degree centigrade. तो जो temperature था मंडे का -5 था, ट्यूजडे को 2 degree गिर गया, घटा, means -7 हो गया, और वेनेसडे को 4 degree बढ़ा, means अगर मंडे को temperature -5 तो 2 degree घटा, तो ट्यूजडे का फिर 4 degree बढ़ा, तो जहाँ गिरेगा drop किया वहाँ minus, और जहाँ rise करेगा वहाँ plus करेंगे। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 सेज ए प्लेन इज फ्लाइंग एट द हाइट ऑफ 5000 मीटर अबव द सी लेवल। मीन्स ए प्लेन इज फ्लाइंग, इफ दिस इज द सी लेवल, इट इज फ्लाइंग 5000 ईयर्स, समवेयर इट इज फ्लाइंग 5000 मीटर अबव द सी लेवल। एट ए पार्टिकुलर पॉइंट इट इज एग्जैक्टली अबव ए सबमरीन, वन सबमरीन इज देयर इन साइड द सी विच इज फ्लोटिंग below 1200 meter, floating 1200 below the sea level, what is the vertical distance? Means we have to find this distance from here to here, so we have to take the distance, simply we will add the distance to get the vertical distance. So what is given, we will write here, given height of plane above sea level is equal to 5000 meter, and then it is a submarine floating below the sea level, that is, this is also height of submarine below sea level is 1200. Therefore, the vertical distance between them will be height above the sea level of this one plane plus distance of submarine below the sea. Add them, you will get 6200 meter. कहने का है हिंदी में अगर समझिएगा तो, एक प्लेन एरोप्लेन है जो समुद्र तल से अबव सी लेवल से 5000 मीटर अबव है, और एक सबमरीन है जो बिलो सी लेवल 1200 मीटर है, तो दोनों के बीच का डिस्टेंस निकालना है। दोनों का बीच क्या डिस्टेंस है, नहीं, दोनों का डिस्टेंस जोड़ दीजिए, वो निकल जाएगा इस तरह से। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज मोहन डिपॉजिट्स ₹2000 इन हिज bank account and withdraws rupees 1642. Money deposited is this one and money withdrawal is this one. From it, the next day, if withdrawal of the amount from the account is represented by a negative number, then how will you represent the amount deposited? Find the balance in Mohan's account after the withdrawal. Means money deposited is given, money withdrawal is given. Question is, we have to find two things. First one, how will you represent the deposited amount if withdrawal amount is represented by a negative number? So if it is negative, withdrawal, money taken is known as withdrawal. So money deposited will be positive integer. So first question we can answer like this. Solution, the amount deposited will be represented by positive integer. Second, find the balance in Mohan's account after the withdrawal. Balance means money deposited was this one, withdrawal was this one. So difference of these two will be the money left in the account. Therefore, we will write here money deposited is equal to rupees 2000, money withdrawal withdrawn is rupees 1642. Therefore money balance money, therefore balance money in account is equal to, subtract this one, 8, here will be 5, here we have 3, so rupees 358. So in this video we have done 3 questions, question number 3, 4 and 5. Go through the question properly, try to practice at home, work hard. मैंने आपको आसान से बताया, इसलिए घर में बैठ के आप बढ़िया से पढ़िए, मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड टेल योर फ्रेंड्स ऑल्सो टू सी द चैनल एंड वीडियोज एंड सब्सक्राइब देम. I will be very thankful that you, for that. Thank you.